What's up, YouTube? My name is always Slap Happy Green, and welcome back for yet another recording session of Mega Man Battle Network. Hopefully, this should be the last recording session we need to do. We should be getting close to the end game. If I remember this game correctly, I've only beaten it once. After we find out where World 3's headquarters is, after traveling the internet, all we have to do is go there, defeat some people, and then the final boss, and that's it. So hopefully that won't take too long. Getting kind of close to my move, so like I said, the last couple recording sessions, especially with Battle Network and Red, just some series that gotta get moving. So where we left off, we got to the entrance of the undernet after beating up on, what was her name? What's the female World 3 member's name? I can't remember. But yeah, we beat her in Den City, and then we beat Count Zap at the Psylab party. And then we made our way to the internet, where we had to battle a door boss, and got an email from Higsby. Land, the World 3 server is hidden deep down inside the internet. There are three locks, each a higher level than the last. Okay, unfortunately, I don't have an idea how to open them. But one of my old World 3 friends is at the Psylab now. He regrets having worked for World 3 now, and he might help you. So, if you look at what to do, Land says, let's go look for Higgs' old boss. So we jack back out. And off we go to Psylab. So, things have been kinda run around lately. Oh, no, I gotta go to Psylab, not Waterworks. Chad, he went to Dentown. I know where Chad is. I don't need to know where Chad is. That's why he's looking for members, I guess. Well, it's funny. It took me about 2 seconds to find one. Then you talk to this one. Use this clear thing. Got lab memo. Many people like Hazy and myself quit the World 3. There are two more left to open them. Find two members of others who have the World 3. However, you'll have to be strong enough to defeat the World 3. Even with the members approaching the server before you're strong enough, will end up getting you in danger. In Den City, there are two more members. A young, beautiful lady and an old man. Oh, great. So now I gotta go on a... long and painful search for more. Yeah, I got another phone call. I am ignoring it this time. If you want to contact me, you can text me, Mike. So I can text you back without having to pause my recording and shit. Because I just started recording. Sorry, I didn't start recording. I just started editing my last Reborn recording. And And it completely screwed with my... Hold on. Frig! God damn it. Pause. Alright guys, sorry about that. Sorry about the little cut. So much for not having to answer my freaking phone. Apparently, I'm an important guy this morning, which is something of a change from the normal. Okay, let's see what Chad has to say to us now. What do you guys say, Chad?
Go on, beat it.
Oh, we can challenge him, can't we? Hold on. Ugh. Sure, why not?
So you wanna do, come on.
Call? No. I don't give two shits about you. But yeah, like I said at the beginning of the recording session, we are just around the corner from my move, so. So, things are kinda moving. And so I'm just trying to get this stuff out of the way. Gotcha. See how I'm having just so much less of a hard time with this guy compared to last time? Ah! And of course, as soon as I say that, I miss. Back up, back up, back up! Yes, gotcha. Ha! Huh. Gotcha. Ugh. He's only really got the two attack patterns, but still. Can be annoying. Get some health back. But yeah, hopefully today will be the last recording session for Battle Network. It's not like I haven't been having fun with it. Although, unfortunately, it hasn't been getting as much support and stuff as I would like. But, you know, that's kind of YouTube. That's kind of the breaks. But, you know what, living with it, dealing with it, and just trying to continue to have fun with it. Gotcha. So, that's Chao taken down again. Kind of fun. Ooh. Chip. What's in that navy there? It's okay. You might not have, Hold on. If the end game comes about, we'll learn electronics. How will people lose the PETs? I'm trying to think. Like, who in the city really kind of stood out? Because there's two World 3 members here to find. A young lady and a old man. Who has stood out in this place? I think the only real characters that are different from normal people were, I think there's Miss Yuri. Remember, I've been waiting for Netflix, like you. I've been playing the fool to hide from the World 3. Sure, I know how to. Are you kidding me? Did I actually get this right? I'm sorry, you're going to need to get. What? My library? What does she care about my library? No, seriously, what does she care about my library? Okay, that must have sounded really annoying. Sorry about that. That must have sounded really annoying. That's my bad. Well, shit. So what was the issue? Data library more. Data library. So, do I not have enough chips?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 5, 46, 7, 48, 49, 50, 51.
Okay, I got 51 chips. So how much does she want? I do have the walkthrough that I used last time open for in case I need it. But I kind of don't want to go searching. I only wanted it for in case I needed it. Let's try and find the other guy first. Okay, we're looking for a suspicious old man. I'm not seeing a suspicious. I don't think there's a suspicious old man over here. It's just kids in there, other than Miss Yuri. And I don't remember there being anything else.
If the in-game comes back, we'll ruin our electronics. Yes, it will.
God damn it. I did not. Well.
Me, you must be joking. However, I did meet a man who knows a lot about them. I think he said that he was
AC/DC town. Wait, so now I gotta go to AC/DC town. Well, that's not too bad. If Miss Yuri wants me to fill out my chip data library, I can just easily get a bunch of... chips in that at Higsby's shop. Maybe that'll do? Ooh, old man. Oh. Can I battle this guy? Will he give me another chip if I battle him?
Let's go, get ready to lose!
No, doesn't look any different from me. Oops. Let's hit you with your own chip. How about that? Cannon. Let's go some cannons. Wait. Aqua Tower, not bad. See if I can hit him with it. Gotcha. Even though it's because you walked into it more than anything else. And that's him taken now. Alright.
I'll get you next.
Wait, did he give me a chip?
Nah, I just put him in. Hit Colin with nearest enemy.
Ooh, he does a lot of damage. I don't need four swords. So let's get Proto Man in there.
I heard that the World 3 has all the strongest players. What can we do? Shiver, shiver.
Someone's not happy. Someone's scared as fuck.
Oh no. My money's gone from my bank. I'm sure the thief came in via the internet. You can access my bank via the net near the metro line. I think that I should still be close, but what will I do?
What?
Made an account near the metro line, but what to do?
Oh crap, where was the metro line in the internet?
I just knew of escape more than anything else, which is saying you need one of each code.
No. I don't have them all. Oh.
A super exchanger. Chip exchanger. Okay, I don't need sword. Don't really need time bomb. I don't think I needed that either. No, I didn't.
Okay, let's go to the super changer. I should get better chips for this, right? Sure, let's get those. I don't think I have recover 80 yet, so that works.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
10? Why not? Although that's a nice chip to get, I don't think I needed it. Okay, what are you selling? I don't think I have spreaders yet. Oh my. Elixord.
But I don't think I have a spreader yet. I don't know. Repair? I don't know. I just don't.
Okay, so should be an old man in AC/DC town. With the screws.
But her stories about the internet.
What does Yai know about the internet?
You think that I'm an ex-member of the World 3? You said never get there. Well, no point. You see not anymore.
Yes, I was a member at the beginning as Wily's assistant. Yes, I know how to release the internet lock, but... First, there's one more ex-World 3 member you should see. You must save her, a young beauty she is. Wait, what? So both these people want something from me and I don't know what the fuck it is. That's it. I'm freaking looking down this thing.
No, that's too far. New Texas. Okay, that's the satellite scientist.
In Dentown. At least 75 chips in your library. You gotta be fucking kidding me. I got nowhere near 75 chips.
Okay, I'm the old man, AC/DC town. And then he knows how to get in.
Wait, so... It doesn't mention anything about that. Wait, so you seriously have to save Miss Mari first? Oh no, where can I get easy chips? Well, I guess I don't really... As long as I have, like... That's probably pretty rare, so I'm gonna keep it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Like, this is so dumb. Wait, I think I already had heater, didn't I? Yeah, I did. Okay, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53. That's it, that's all I have is 53 chips. Okay, can I beat up on Number Man again? And get a chip there too? Like, this is just so bad. Like, I feel like I've done absolutely nothing these first 2 minutes. First 20 minutes, pretty much. Huh. I really want to get this game out of the way. I really do. Come on, come on, come on, come on. We know you can't take a hit. Just blink back into an existence. Ha. Oh. No, don't sneeze. Don't sneeze. Don't sneeze. He's gonna start throwing the dice soon, isn't he? Yeah, here they come. And my entire inventory is healing chips. Are you kidding me? No, that does not work for me. Please give me another chip. Oh, crap. Let's go. Ooh, that should do it. Okay. Here we go. Might have to destroy someone in order to shoot at him. And that's it. Please, Number Man 2. Number Man 2. No. Defeat is a result of lack of skill, not lack of chips. Huh. Yeah, because you seriously lack in the chip. Shit. The only reason why I'm keeping that one is because it seems like it's a rare chip. I already have Fire Tower. I think. Although I didn't have L, I guess. Oh my god. Ermager. Come on. Quantity. That's new. Come on. I don't want more shit like that. Come on. Oh god. I'm not gonna use barrier. Come on. Interrupt, yay. This is gonna take so long. I feel so bad. So I'm gonna pause the recording because this is fucking stupid. Hold on. All right, guys, welcome back to a little bit more Battle Network. Cause this fucking sucked. So yeah. So last we left off, I had checked out on the walkthrough that I was using last time to get through Den City. I looked up what the hell I needed in order to get the code from Miss Yuri. Well, I needed to have 75 chips worth of chip data in my library. At the time, I only had 55. But as you can see now, as I'm saving, data library, 75 out of 175. So I should now have enough that she will give me. I suppose that you're right now. Here's how to open the lock. Oh. Holy crap. Fortunately, God damn it. Fortunately, while looking through the walkthrough, I found out that there's actually easy-ish access to the internet area you want to be at right here. Kind of nice, right? Well, maybe if it hadn't taken me so freaking long to get that crap, I'd be in a better mood about it. No offense. Although I did find out some things while basically grinding my way to 75 chips. Huh. And so hopefully getting through the internet, which I did use to find some of those chips, my thought process there being what better place to get new chips, like Fast Gauge, like Wood Tower, like Cross Bomb, like Time Bomb 2, than in the internet, somewhere I hadn't been yet. So that's where I got a lot of the chips from. Let's go for a little bit of a power increase. Ran into Stone Man again and fought him, got his chip. Ooh, just 3x3 stones on him in the area. Not bad. Let's get rid of another sword. I honestly don't care much for the swords. Got fire sword, got skull man's, big skull attack on one enemy. That's cool. Oh, you can only insert 5 Navi chips? On ID. Is there anybody I want to get rid of? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Guys, see ya. Bye! That sucks. Getting that crap was a huge pain in the ass. I started recording at like 10:30 or something like that, which means we would have stopped at around 11 o'clock because I had about 1/2 hour's worth done. So that would have taken us up to 11 o'clock. It is now 5 to 1. That is how long it took me to find the extra chips needed in order to get that memo. Like, come on, Capcom. Like, was it really necessary to set the chip goal that high? Oh, crap. Now, how do I get there from here? I think it's this way. Yeah? No, I think I went the wrong way. Well, shit. So here's another chip that I got. Oh. Yeah, I went back and I fought both Mesa and Sal. Got Woodman's chip. And surprisingly, what did Mesa give us? I think Mesa only gave us money. I was really disappointed in that. There was no reason for that to be such a struggle. Oh my god. Where is the I hate battles. You're supposed to be able. You're supposed to be able to get to the internet from Muse. Supposed to be able to get to the internet really easily from Muse Place. If I ever run into another battle, it'll be too soon. Okay, I think I'm on the right path now. I just hate battles so much. Because they make for so much extra editing. I haven't even edited. Okay, I think we gotta go down here. And then this will take us to where we want to go. Yeah, I think this is it. Yeah, I hate the battles in this so much. There's so many of them. It's just so redundant. And it just makes for a whole bunch of extra editing for me. So I really don't like it. Okay, I got enough chips. Where are you? You don't live here. So yeah, I've already been through most of this place. So we won't run into like all the doors and shit that we normally would. I don't think, at least. Please drop. Please drop. Yes! Oh my god. Ermager. I just need you to hit it once. Just need you to hit it once. 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 One stone man. Thank you. Hit it twice. It hit it twice when I only needed it to hit the thing once. Yeah, just so you know, I'm gonna be like a save-aholic in this place. And as far as I know, I don't have to fight anybody. So, if I get a chance to run, I'm going to. Like this. Like, these are like the... Because it's... What a pain, I kind of fear more than anything. Oh, okay, I think we're... See, I think I bought... Yeah, this is where I bought the time bomb from. I found a 150 and I found a Rat and G. I already had Tri-Spirits. I bought an invisible one. Because I, for some strange reason, I didn't have one yet. Now, if I remember correctly from 4, you couldn't hit them at all when they were stolen like that. Once they've got their color back, it's like their defense drops to 0. Like, can't. But yeah, if I remember correctly, there should be another undernet door up this way. Somewhere. Come on. Don't prove me wrong, game. I hate being proven wrong. Oh, there it is!
And it's 403.
Uh-oh. Okay, good. No. Yeah, so this is a new area. I have not been in here yet. I couldn't get past that memo spot before. So, yeah. So this is all new territory. There are a couple doors like that. All the doors that have the W underneath it like that are doors that you need at least one of. So yeah, so I'm like just completely exploring right now. Oh! I actually picked the right path. Oh, I can't believe that. What luck. Okay, I'm pretty sure one of these at some point will require you. Are you fucking kidding me? Are you? I'm so unhappy. Did I ever tell you that? I'm so unhappy. I'm so fed up with this. I am, like, I was so focused on her.
Let me see that now. You got there. Well, no point pretending to be senile anymore. Yes, I was a memory. Yes, I know how to really stand it. But let me see that one more time.
Pause mode. Perhaps the one to stop the endgame will be you, Lance. Not a silent nipot. Thank you. Can we just. Okay. That is the last one that you need. I'm gonna go back to Mayu, or whatever the hell her name is. This place. The antique shop. I wonder if there are, like, cheat codes to prevent you from getting in unnecessary battles. I would so like to have that right now. Like, you have no idea.
Over.
You couldn't. What? Why? Do I have to beat Skullman again? In order to get that?
See ya.
You may be running from that spot, but I'm just running from you, period. Fuck that white noise. Screw that white noise! And no, I don't mean white as in white people. I don't know, everybody seems to take anything that's described as white or black as, like, racist. Like, why was that so difficult? I hate battles. I hate all this nonsensical running around. Like, it's so brutal. How much running around I have to do. Like, yeah, I get it. It keeps the game from being, like, really super short, but still. Okay. Alright, let's see if I can pick the right path again. Wow, I'm just getting the escapes right now. Holy crap. Well, at least it saves. Well, I'm gonna have a lot of wood tower chips by the time I get to the end of this thing. Based on the way things are going right now, holy crap.
Holy crap, man. All these battles. Another ice punch. Excellent. Which way did I go? I don't think I went this way. But still. I don't think I went this way, but you know what? Let's check it out. See what's goddamn it. Yeah, not here. I definitely did not go this way the last time. Holy crap! That was actually really quick! I might not even edit that out. Yeah, I probably won't edit that out now. Yeah, I definitely did not come this way last time. Last time I did not meet any dead ends. Oh well. So.
We get to very quickly get through these mines. Ooh, and some escapes too. Yeah. Yep. Sure, getting lucky with some of this stuff. Yeah, I'm definitely not getting this done today. I don't even think I'm gonna get to World 3's base today. God damn it. Cause I still gotta find their address. I know where they are. Ooh. Oh, that was the way I went. Never mind. I seem to be talking out of my ass here. Ooh, 3,000 Zens. Holy crap, can you talk about pain in the ass as much? Nice flea. Nice escape. Come on. I think this is the way. What can I say? I'm good. No, I'm actually fucking terrible at this game. Okay. So this should be the last memo. Okay, I don't know if this is the last area. Wait, what? Raton one. Wow, new chip much. This should be quick, so I'm probably not gonna edit this one out either. I've been editing out some battles, not others. God damn it. Or at least I'm hoping to, I should say. Because I haven't even edited last recording session yet, where I said I was going to start. Of course not. Oh my god, 10,000 Zenny. Somebody give me a power up. Somebody please give me a power up. Oh, thank god, a flea. I'm getting so sick and tired of these battles, man. Hammer half. Ooh, a flea. Get the hell out of here. Ugh. Wait. Oh, thank God for escapes. please? Oh no.
How did you get in here? And who are you?
Oh, seriously?
I'm Enigma. It won't bring you to me, the great bomb man. I'm here to get the will to his managers. And I know you've got it, so hand it over. No, no, no. That won't do. It's a solution for you.
Enigma, man, this guy isn't too bright. I don't think we have a choice. Oh, God. Can I escape and save first? Oh, crap. Are you kidding me? So this pattern isn't too difficult, it would seem. Just in case I take any more damage, because that won't revive me to full health. Not bad. Alright, let's just use it quickly because I don't really want to waste it. Oh my god. Wait, what? Yeah, this guy isn't too bright, but at least his pattern's not too hard. Yet. Nice example of what Skullman looks like. What? Mine? I think it's middle... left on the bottom. Shit. Yeah, I was right. I was right. Oh, jeez, another mine, seriously? Oh no, I think it's right behind me too. That's okay. Battle over. Peace out, bros! Peace out, broskies. But man is never defeated! Hey, Lan, I've got the World 3's address!
We must use it to break into the World 3's network! Fools! They don't call me Bomb Man for nothing! The bomb program activated!
Uh-oh. Bye-bye! No more pathway. Oh no, the net's been closed off! So close. I'm sure we can use this address somehow. You're right, let's talk to that. So yeah, now there's no more net. No more net there. No! So we jack out, and we go and we talk to Dad, as Lan said to do. Oh, crap. And yes, I am super speeding this because this thing has taken so damn long. He's not gonna be like in the downstairs area or anything, no. Okay, so let's go up to his office. I mean, that. Today has just been so stupid for this. Oh, there he is. Okay, let's save first in case there's like a whole shit ton of dialogue. Because I don't have as much time left as I'd like to. Oh, Lynn! Yeah, I got a minute. Of course. Cool.
Sorry, I've been away so much. So, how are you? Did you talk to Sean?
Talk to that jerk.
Did you have a fight? He can be hard to deal with.
Well, anyway, check this out. At WWW. Man, where did you get this?
Got with Mega Man, but we can't get through the network.
You see.
Well, with this, I'm sure we can find the World 3 Labs. Are you sure?
Sure. Should be no problem using our technology here.
It may help us stop the war. Of course, I'll have to tell Chad about this. Is that okay?
Guess, could you tell me the location too?
No. Why not? I'm the one who defeated the World 3, and with the Mega Man program that you created, please let us help finish the job.
Okay, finish the job. Okay, I give in, but one condition.
The World 3 attacks will likely start coming even harder. Mega Man could be deleted, and your action could trigger the war. Can you take that responsibility?
Yes.
Okay, I'll send you the location when we find it.
Instead, I'll send you the mail with the location.
Go practice net battling. Go practice your net battling.
Wanna head home.
Now, the fact that he asks us to, tells us to head home is pretty interesting because if I remember correctly, which I am about 99% sure I do, World 3's labs, you have to access them through AC/DC Town. So, going home actually takes us part of the way there. We're not going to be in like some random location.
So let's get the AC/DC pass and get the hell out of here.
Because this has been the biggest pain ever. Where's my house again?
Ugh, your dad is never home. I wonder why you keep...
What's that? Where are we keeping him? I'm sure glad I have you to help me keep the house.
Wow. Wanna go to bed.
Probably a good idea. Turn in for the day and save. Good night, man.
Our address. It looks like the Psy Lab has got it. Our secret lab will be discovered in no time. No matter! Because I've already made your life virus. Now we can delete. Delete! Delete! You mean the endgame is about to begin?
Haha.
Of course! The final battle at last. Yahoot! Come with me. As you command, so it shall be done.
Then you got me.
So they literally just have us go to bed just so that we can see that cutscene. Because, web location! I found the site of the World 2 Lab deep in the mountains, but there's no roads or railways and no airport either. It would take too long to walk there, I'd reckon. But World 3 agents are getting into density somehow.
Man, look on TV! It's awful!
I am pleased to announce that the World 3 Master Plan is entering the final phase. Our next targets are this country's military satellites. We will be launching a hacking rocket from our World 3 labs. Once we have control, the endgame begins.
Man, we've got to get to the World 3 labs.
Right on, let's go. Run!
Man, wait, where are you going to die like this?
Aura continued. More information on the Aura virus. Seems like the Aura always uses a type of energy. The one I met was fire, so I hit it with Aquatar. This seems to be an effective way to fight them. I saw HB here the other day, tried to use a pass to some station called World 3 Research Lab. Never heard of the station named that.
Really, Higsby?
Okay, let's go. Ooh, what's this? There's something on the register, then got World 3 Pass. A Metroline Pass? Something fishy going on there. Pass 6 Parallel, but I hit it easy for the World 3. Hey look, it's Chad! I shouldn't be taking time for my busy schedule now, but it looks like you need a lesson.
Wow, okay, no. No.
Chad. God damn it. See, you wanna see how it pros it? Protobat. Let's start off with a sword. Let's be cheeky like that. You think you're the only one who can use swords, buddy? Ha. Two can play at that game. Come on. Come on, I know you want to attack. Ha! Put them in my inventory just so I can get them out of my chip collection. Oh, I was not expecting that. No. Damn it, I gotta stop doing that. Ha, gotcha. You suck. Yeah, I'm taking damage, I know. And look at that. Now it's like I've been. Ha! Gotcha, Chad. Sorry. But I think I'm not the one who needs the lesson. But I didn't make any mistakes. What's in that navy there? Nope, can't use it here. The doctor told me something interesting. He said that you can sometimes hear another train, even though no train is passing him. Could there be another train line running nearby? I think I had a Hamram at some point. But anyways, off to the, what was that noise? Came from below us, I wondered. The mystery metro line? Maybe there's an entrance around here somewhere. I could close up the school if Miss Mari would just leave. Where's Miss Mari? Lives in this side. Okay. Okay, what the hell? You don't. Oh, I had one! And then I freaking threw it in a chip trader trying to get enough chips. First aid. Hey, this was something 2-6 years about fire, but sure. Three invis, one eye for the shotgun kit. No, sorry. I don't have three invis eyes. On the wandering trip, that's right with everyone if they want. You see, all these chips that I had, but I freaking threw away. Yuri's gone off again at a time like this. Oh man, that's just using the train. Anyways, but yeah. There's a door in the statue base. I think I can hear something. That sound. It's getting closer. Whoosh. Wait, it's the Mitchell line. Let's open the door. Oh, no, no. Stay away. Stay away. The staircase. Let's go inside. Okay. Ryan, no, just leave me alone. Hey, man, wait up, he's gone. Huh? Did I just hear Milu's voice? I think you're hearing things. Hey, we found it. Secret vigilance. Get out of here quick. No, that's Dax. Okay, where is Melee? That's Yai. That's me. Here's Melee. Where is she?
Aw. That's no fun.
Doo-doo. Okay, the music... Aurora, continue.
I met one of the Aura Virus team. I was wood, ignored any damage less than 80. I used a Fire Sword delay, but man, are they tough. They made an aura without an elemental affinity, it wouldn't have a true life aura. Hence the name Life Virus. Okay, where are you, Dad? Glad you're still okay. Was there something you need? Lan showed his dad the World 3 pass. We heard rumors of this secret metro line. Really? You guys heard?
Can you make this work again? Sure, we just need to reset the expiration date. Beep, beep, boop. Like I said, piece of cake.
Got World 3 pass.
Thanks for needing to change, thanks.
See, and now we can use the pass. Come on. This place is so long.
Oh, now I gotta go get another pass. ACDC pass. Come on. Give it.
This is taking so damn long. Man, you've got mail. Rare chips. Has anyone met that virus that looks like a bagworm? The one with the funny face. Where's that guy carrying? Yeah, but he's also a pain in the ass to fucking fight. God damn it.
No way, I'm staying here, man.
Alright, so. I don't know what's gonna happen once I go through, so I'm definitely saving.
Bling!
Dr. Kakari speaking. Oh, hello, honey. Yes, Lan was just here. I'm worried. I think those two are in trouble. Don't worry, I'll look out for them. I'll never let what happened last time happen again. Honey, I'm sorry to have called you at work. No, I'm sorry for not being at home more. That is true. But it's okay. I'll be fine by myself here. Good. I'm glad to hear that. Wow. That is just a terrible conversation.
Dr. Kakari, I've got info on the virus in the World 3 rocket.
It's the life virus, I see. Lan... and Hub don't have a chance. Gotta act fast. Can you help me?
Yes.
Oh my...
Good. Look at this place.
I've only seen it once. The first time I... played through this and beat it.
Yes. Let's go.
Look at that rocket.
We made it. So this is the World 3's lab, huh?
Yeah, there's the hacking rocket. Let's break in. I'm saving again. Because I think this has to be it. This has to be it for me today. Unfortunately, this is the end of today's recording session. I only got to record for an hour and 20 minutes, which absolutely sucks. Between phone call I got, which I don't honestly understand why the person needed to get through to me that badly based on what they wanted. And two, having to run around for over an hour looking for chips so I could get the one memo. Just so bad today. It was just so bad today. So this is gonna take one more recording session. If we hadn't had to do all that stuff, the extra hour that went into the chip hunting, I definitely would have been able to get through this place. So we need one more recording session. It will be a fairly short one, like this one was. But until then, see you next time. Remember, if you liked any of the videos in this recording session or any other videos you've seen from me, be sure to subscribe, be sure to leave a like, and any comments you guys can leave in the comment section down below, Really appreciate it. Thank you. I will see you next time. Lab out!